Today, I want to talk to you about how to get the best performance out of your machines.